delicious croissant to eat. No one should go home without honoring croissant. Why is croissant so important? In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says that if we offer to him with love, a fruit, a flower, a leaf, or even some water, he accepts it. He accepts our devotion. We can learn how to cook and offer tasty dishes for the Lord. We must remember to a place of tulsi leaf on every offering. Krishna accepts the offering and returns it in the form of prasad. Prasad means mercy. We should never eat anything without offering it. We should never waste prasad. Thank you.